called Trivial Pursuit.
Yes, a new game to dominate.
Okay, sports and leisure. What team has won the most Stanley Cup championships?
Montreal Canadiens. Swish, baby. This game is too easy.
Arts and literature. Whose autobiographical masterpiece was entitled Long Day's Journey into Night?
Pass! Sports again.
Not how it works, dummy. My turn.
What sailor's disease resulted from a deficiency of vitamin C?
Scurvy?
Correct. Looks like someone's going to be tough to beat.
The game was simple. You either knew the answer or you didn't. And Barry didn't. For the first time ever, the scales were tipped firmly to Barry.
This was super easy. Who wrote The Diary of Anne Frank?
Seriously? It's called The Diary of Anne Frank.
Don't help me. I know what the answer is.